Graham, fabulous stuff. Do speak into your vocal mic if you're going to say a word or two. Because James reminds me so much of myself when I look at him. You know, like, just a couple of things different, hair and cheekbones. But apart from that, you know,
you've
had a terrific year because the album just sold like hotcakes.
Yeah, it did. It moved really fast, which is, you know, you hope for that. Reality is a different thing and you have no idea what's going to happen. And yeah, it's going great.
Fantastic. The Brits Critic Choice thing, that was a big help for you. That was a big start, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Things kicked.
And just a huge deal because you know, I grew up watching the Brits and being a Brit, and it was just I kind of wondered, wow, will I ever get recognised by something as big a deal as that? And then, yeah, suddenly the Critics Choice started to move a lot faster.
But you never thought in your wildest dreams you'd be standing on a windswept quay in
Glasgow. On a beautiful summer's day like this.
It's 9:30 in the morning. Fantastic, yeah. Does it get any better?
Yeah, it's the dream, man.
You've got a big tour coming up later in the year. I'm just looking at the list here, and against almost all of them, sold out. It's all gone already, but there's still a few, and you've got a few festivals.
We've got festivals, yeah. We've got a lot of festivals coming up as well. But I cannot wait for the tour at the end of the year as well. It's those would be the biggest crowds that I've played to, you know, for like headline shows of my own. So I'm excited, and it's a lot of them. It's like two nights at each place. Like in Glasgow, we're going to be here.
Yeah.
All night, so
fantastic. James, you're going to sing a couple more songs for us this morning. What are you going to do for us?
We're going to do. So it's kind of convenient because this the next song is the next single. It's called Let It Go, and then the one after that is one that's been played on the radio by your good self and many others.
It's a lovely, lovely song, All Back the River. But first of all, we're going to get Let It Go. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, I see people wrapping up there, which means the weather's taking a turn for the better. Once again, here he is performing for us live with his band. By the way, James, just tell us, introduce your band. For us.
Oh, of course, yeah. So here on keys and on guitar and on wonderful BBs, this is Jack. Everybody give Jack some love.